So in today's video, guys, I'm going to give you the best lower ping tweaks for your Windows PC, even if it's 11, 10, whatever it is, or maybe other gen 2, I don't know, just try, okay? But I don't guarantee other gen, but guarantee for Windows in 11 and 10, okay? So yeah, let's just move on to this video and we're watching one more time, and this is the best tips and tricks you can get for Fortnite Chapter 3. There are many secret tips, so yeah, some secret tips that many of people don't even know. I don't think anyone knows many of them, so yeah, just jump into the video, let's go. So yeah, the first tweak is pretty simple and many of you would have used it already. What you need to do is this Windows key, type control panel, this will come, okay? And after that, go to view network status and then after opening this, go to change adapter settings. And as you can see, I have many things disabled. I have my Ethernet enabled and everything disabled, my Wi-Fi disabled. So just choose on whatever you're playing. For example, I'm playing on Wi-Fi, so I will go over here. If you're playing on Wi-Fi, I'm playing on Ethernet, I will go from here. If you're playing on Wi-Fi, do it from here, whatever, okay? I have Ethernet, go over there, choose properties. It could ask for permission, just give yes. Then there will be Internet protocol version. Go there and go to properties. Then over here, use the following DNS server address. Choose this if you have, and then write and then paste this in the description, or just type it and then paste this. Both will be in the description. These are the best Google DNS servers. If you have already applied the DNS server, you can skip this tweak, but yeah, if you have it, so yeah, just copy and paste it. It will give you the best ping in game, okay? And after that, hit okay. And as you can see, if I go once again over here and properties, it's set it, okay? Hit okay, hit close. Let's move on to the next tweak. Yes, so guys, the next second tweak is pretty secret and what you need to do for it, and it's actually very good. Windows key and type delivery, you know, delivery, and there will be delivery optimization advanced setting. Okay, hit open. Okay, and this will come. As you can see, I have absolute bandwidth. If you also have it, don't click it. 2% of measured. Okay, click this and tick mark both of the boxes. Limit how much bandwidth is used for downloading updates in the background. The updates downloading in the background are taking so much of your net while you're playing. So yeah, keep it 5%. So 5% speed download and downloading the updates will take, and keep this, okay? Let's move on to the next week. This was pretty good. So yeah, this was secret program. I bet many of you didn't know this. So yeah, let's move on to the next week. So yeah, the next tweak is also good for your FPS, okay? Many of you will struggle FPS. So yeah, this trick is also good for your FPS. Go to Windows, type disk cleanup, okay, over here. Open this up and you have to choose which disk you want. I have only C drive, okay? I have one disk, that's why it's opened automatically. And then you have to tick everything, okay? Everything. If something is like essential on your recycle bin, don't take your recycle bin, but take everything. And if there's something, I don't think download program is the main download folder, so choose everything, okay? And so yeah, click all non-useful files. If you want, for example, recycle bin, don't take it. I don't want recycle bin to be filled out, so I will take it. And after choosing what is what you don't need, go to clean up system files. It will clean it, okay, and it will actually give you very much space. Like 9 GB was in my recycle bin. So yeah, after this, just close the disk cleanup application, and that's it for this tweak. Let's move on to the next tweak. So yeah, the next tweak is also pretty secret. Hit Windows plus I on your keyboard, okay, and it will open up your settings, or you could just go in settings, whatever you want. Just open up settings, okay. Go to Windows update, and then go to advanced options, and there will be download updates over the Matrix connection, okay? And Metanet connection, data charges may apply, okay? Turn it off, okay? It's not good at all, so yeah. Turn it off. If it's on for you, let's move on to the next week. So next week is for those who are really struggling with internet, like they want something like CSL, okay? So for that, this is actually, everything is good, but this is for, you know, who is having a very terrible night, playing on tricking 500 ping, that type of person. What you need to do is Windows key, type to services, open that program, find Windows update over here, okay? Just scroll down till W's lines come, okay? And ARW, find the Windows update. For me, here it is, the Windows update, as you can see over here. Go over here, go to properties, hit stop. After hitting stop, go over here and go to disable. And then hit apply. I will not do it because I'm not literally desperate for internet because I have a really good internet. But if you have a very terrible internet, then only do this because it's not recommended to disable your freaking Windows update. But if your net is really like dying, then this is a good thing. You can re-enable it after that too, but I do it manually. I upgrade my manually. Don't do it automatically. If you have automatically, hit manually. Okay, I will do it cancel. I don't want, and I will start this. So yeah, I will not change it, but if you want to, you can. If you have a terrible net, let's move on to the next week. Okay, so the next week is, once again, type control panel. After typing control panel, go to view network and status, okay? Go to change adapter settings, and there will be this, okay? I have everything disabled, and there's a reason. Like Wi-Fi is disabled, and this is disable this. Okay, so why you want to disable? You don't want that all of this is running in background. If you're using Wi-Fi, disable Ethernet and everything else. If you're using Ethernet, disable Wi-Fi and everything else. If people ask why you have like four local connection, like because it's my VPNs, that's why it has two local connections, but main I have Wi-Fi and this only Ethernet cable. So yeah, just and keep this enabled which you are using, okay? And once more again, don't wait, you know, if you disable Wi-Fi, the Wi-Fi symbol goes from here, but don't panic, just re-enable it. It will do this a little for a little bit moment, and now it's re-enabled, and now the Wi-Fi signal is over here, okay? So yeah, now I'm gonna disable it, and now there is no Wi-Fi. So yeah, don't get panic, do this, it's really good for your internet connection and get low ping. Let's move on to the next week. Okay, so the last and final tweak is if you do not use OneNote, okay, like this application, if you do not use, okay, just uninstall it because it's all the time syncing in the background and taking your net, okay? Oh, never mind, I turned it off. So yeah, just uninstall it, okay? OneNote, don't uninstall OneDrive. Turn off OneDrive as a syncing, okay? Just uninstall OneNote. It's really bad because it's syncing all the time in the background 24 hours and sipping on net. If you are not even using OneNote, just hit this and hit in uninstall. Okay? If you want more ping tweaks, click on the video on screen. Okay, it's a one more ping tweak video from me, and it will also help you. Okay, so yeah, thanks for watching, like, subscribe, and peace.